Are you a new Highline College student looking for advice on how to have a successful first year? We've got you, Thunderbirds. Here's 5 tips to make your first year at Highline great. 1. Finish your homework, assignments, and reading on time. The classroom syllabus will usually explain what needs to be completed and when. Following these directions will help you get far in your class. 2. Take advantage of your instructor's office hours. Scheduling a time to meet with your instructor can make a world of difference. This is a great time to connect, ask questions, clarify assignments or test information, and lets your instructor know you care about your success in the class. 3. Get to know your campus resources. From the library to the academic success centers to ITS, laptop loans anyone? Highline has many tools available to help you succeed. 4. Reach out if you need help outside the classroom. Highline College offers counseling, free food at our community pantry, and can provide emergency funding through the support center if you find yourself needing money for rent, car payments, tuition, or books. 5. Get involved in your Highline community. Connecting with other students will give you a sense of belonging. When you feel connected to your college community, you know who to turn to for help, who to celebrate your wins with, and who will walk with you all the way to graduation. Did we miss anything? Let us know what advice you have for students in their first year at Highline.